as friends of Mark Rothko told that there was always music in Mark Rothko's studio. And he said that his favorite composers were Mozart and Verdi. Today we will not hear Mozart and Verdi, but other music through the color. And this will be a very unique possibility for us to hear and to listen to colors performed by the group KOANproject.